everyone, welcome back. It's episode 98 of Mcnostalgia. Almost at the episode 100 mark. And I went ahead and put more bookshelves into the room over there. It's almost finished. I have like 5 more to do. Okay. Might as well go put this iron into the vault. I wonder where the secret location will pop up. Yep. Okay. Yep. More iron in this vault. I will come back and mine it all. Probably next episode I'll mine all that iron out and then we'll smelt it all. And then when we find more iron in like adventure maps that I bring back, I could put them all into that vault, but it probably won't be ore. However, game's lagging so badly. Not sure. I gotta repair all these tools soon. Diamond tools. Wait, I have 4 diamonds, which means I can make a new pickaxe. But however, I'm just going to store it, however. I'm just going to store it. Because I want to, because when we get teleported into a map, we will lose our inventory upon entering the map, and it will change our skin on in process, so yeah, I want to save it. Because I want to save all the important stuff before hopping into that map. Put that diamond pickaxe in there. We'll keep the sword for now. Oh, I had more gunpowder in here all the entire time. Anyway, let's go back into the nether. As you know, I want to find a nether fortress. Was my way into there again. Gotta remember the coordinates. to find where the portal was. I must not forget it, otherwise I'll have trouble trying to find a way back. And of course there's ghasts. I got my bow and arrow. I think I seem to be getting better at the game every season, I think. Despite all these weird things happening. Yep, zombie pigment. Still wearing the 10th Doctor suit. I should make a pillar down. In fact. It's lagging so badly. Oh, here we go. Here we go. At first I thought my game had crashed at that bit. Let me dig in. Okay. Oh god, he knows me. Gotcha. Got that ghast. Let's continue exploring the place, see if there's any place spawners. I mean, nether fortresses in here. I have to turn around in a moment because my pickaxe is about to break. Is that another fortress over there? Oh there. Oh no, it's not, it's just magma cubes. I'm just gonna turn back. Okay. Yeah, I gotta get a new pickaxe, cause this one is about to break. I don't want to waste my diamond one yet. Okay. Yep. We're back. All right. Oh, Enderman. Don't look down there. Don't look at that Enderman. Don't look. Don't look. Oh, dear. Of course, it's gone down tonight again. Let me go put this old pickaxe into the chest. Got a few more pickaxes in there, which are low. I'm gonna go pickaxe this for the rest of this part of this episode. Then, because this is actually gonna be a five-parter. Anyway. I'm gonna make the bookshelves, but I might place some of them because I want it to be finished by next episode, not this one. This is gonna be a short one. Oh, it's just 9. Seven. To go get my wood. Okay, let me go get the wood. I'll put the wood back into the chest. Got it. This is going to be a short one, sorry everyone. Now that's turned back into grass. I swear I changed that to dirt. Might as well fix that. That's turned back to grass as well. the door back. Fixed it. Sorry about this short episode. Anyway, I'm ending it right here. I'll see you soon for part 5. See you all again next time.